Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. It's not every day I get to speak to a real legend, the great Ann-Margret. Thank you for giving me a few minutes today.
Oh, thank you so much. It's a pleasure.
It's my pleasure, believe me. And congratulations on Queen Bees, a film that I found absolutely delightful.
Oh, I'm so glad. I had such fun doing it. There was a lot of laughter during this movie.
I want to talk a little bit about your character in the movie, Margo. She is the resident sexpot of the Pine Grove community, which I think is marvelous. You know, you're no stranger to playing sexpots in your career, which 60 years in the business is absolutely amazing.
I started when I was 12.
Oh my goodness, that's incredible. That's amazing. See, this is why you're a legend. You know, this is why it's so amazing. Tell me though, at this point in your career, what kind of satisfaction do you get from playing a character like Margot? Do you find it empowering to be playing a sexpot after 60 years in the business?
I'm flattered that you would say that. Thank you. But what was funny was I had never played bridge in my life.
Oh, God.
I'm not really a card person. I did, however, I was very good when I was 10 years old at canasta. Now I have no idea how to play it. But a couple of friends of mine are really great at the bridge. So I took a bunch of notes and I wanted to look like I knew what I was doing. I didn't have a clue.
Well, I mean, you convinced me. I thought it was absolutely wonderful.
Good.
So the other thing I want to ask about, we are an LGBTQ publication.
Yes.
You are a woman with a vast and devoted LGBTQ fan base. And I think what's really going to excite your queer fans about this movie is that Margot is a character who is both very, very glamorous, but she's also very resilient. She faces an enormous challenge in the film. And for my money, you're always at your best playing characters that face great adversity. That's something we really respond to in our community. And I know that's something you've experienced in your own life. I'm wondering, what message would you give to your LGBTQ fans about strength? What is the great source of your resilience?
Both my mother and father were so strong, and they were great skiers. And I had my first pair of skis that were this, you know, this big. And I would get on and go down a big hill, and nothing scared me. Well, maybe it scared me, but I just didn't act like I was scared. Don't let anything stop you. I like new challenges.
That's marvelous. Oh, Ann-Margret, you are absolutely beautiful. You're absolutely wonderful. Thank you so much. And congratulations on the movie. I can't wait to see what you do next.
Thank you. Well, you're wonderful. Thank you.
I do what I can. I try my best.